into Baby G. Maybe worse or dementia. And maybe better. I'm not sure. It's whatever you like. And I told you I had some sweet songs coming up for you, which I do. And hopefully I can get this back to where it was. Oh, there we go. So, thank you for being patient with us. We appreciate it. Dope Lemon. Hope you enjoy it. Showcase some of my talents on this song. Mondays and Kurt Vile mixed together. Exactly. Exactly. Right there, right there, Happy Mondays. In fact, maybe we'll play some Happy Mondays next. Oh yeah, we should. Happy Mondays with their kinky afro. Hope it's not too kinky.
she's guilty. And you don't have a piece of bone in your mouth. What you get is just what you see, yeah. I see so much of your greed. And all the bad and so ugly things I feel.
No.
I never held the guilty and the needy. Come on and see me. I had to crucify some brother today. And I don't get what you gotta say. So come on and say yeah. Come on and tell me
now, as your DJ, since it is my radio show, oops, I just clipped in there. Sorry about that. I kind of jumped around a little bit, and I kind of felt like something different. So, thank you for all the ads, YouTube music. I have to give credit to that, and sorry about that song. But this is a little bit of morphine for you. A little souvenir, my favorite song. Maybe figure out what's about. I know I did.
I remember meeting you, we were super loved. Surrounded by the sound, saxophone. And I remember being this close, but never alone. Gave me something to take home. Drop it on the floor. Drop it on the floor. Drop it on the floor. I dropped it. Cause I can only remember the name that you left to me. Cause names hold the key. Names hold the key.
Thank you.
On the station. Anyways, here's a little Nelly for you. It's kind of silly, kind of mix it up here. This is a good song. Pretty good. What do you think? No. Chill.
So basically, I'm a joke, right? Look me in my eyes and tell me you don't lie. When I use those shoes and tie before you know it, man. First step to getting naked pants gone in 20 seconds. Getting wrecked just like a whoopee with insurance. When it seems I'm behind schedule with broad trouble, twisting and pulling, I'm like, shorty, help me. Come on, help me. Please. Don't blow my high, cause I'm too horny. She giggles and give a horny smile, so I take advantage. Kissing the dental plates, trying to get myself established. I'm comfortable. Wanna be in that mode with no control. Concentrating on my every lick, her every blow. Yup, I'm still blow, but cooler than two below. And now I got that rubber on, ass would never know. It's all. Put my penis in accurate, just relax a bit. Now it's time to party like the lunatics at an after set.
I don't know. Too much water. Not getting attention.
Like the front porch in the police court, sure, sure, steady y'all. I got to flirt cause I'm cold. Now I'm playing with that, what's your name?
What are you talking about? I'm not criticizing anything. She's wanting, she's begging for attention.
So give her some. You don't give me enough. I know that.
Well, how do you know when I'm trying to give you attention?
Because I don't want it when you want to give it. You know what I'm saying?